2012. Let's see. My most memorable moment at UCI is probably all the times that I'm really klutzy and I trip on flat surfaces and I can't open doors and people watch me and don't help me.
My favorite memory is when I studied abroad. I studied public health in Costa Rica and I went on a lot of adventures in the rainforest, from ziplining to whitewater rafting.
And what am I going to miss most about UCI? I'll probably say the arc, because the gym's like right there at your fingertips. What else? 8x0, I'm going to miss my line, my grand, my big, my little. Hi, if you guys came to my graduation.
As far as what I miss most in college, I would say that from college, I miss most during finals week, because during finals week, you get to see all your friends in the library studying from morning to night, not sleeping, and that's something that I'll definitely miss most.
I would say mostly definitely my friends and all the people I used to that I bumped into. I guess I'm not going to see them. Hopefully I get to see them, but I know it's not going to be that as often as possible, or if they're moving away, so good luck, or best wishes to them. Another thing is, I'm going to miss walking up all these crazy hills and just going all over here.
So my most memorable experience here would probably be meeting all my friends and being with them for like good 4 years. Went through a lot of study groups and all that good stuff. And it was really fun. I really, really got to miss that about prior to school. And coming here is really nice. Just love the environment. Really.
Definitely the ladies. Yeah. And my friends. Well, that includes the ladies I speak of. Basically, I've made a lot of friends these last 4 years, and a lot of them I know will be in my life. Even after Irvine.
So for me, the thing I'm gonna miss most about UCI is just hanging out with all my friends, and taking classes with them, and just enjoying the scenery. You know, the campus is so beautiful, and I just love being here.
What I'm gonna miss about UCI is most definitely probably the vendor fairs. I always look forward to the popcorn guy. He's my favorite, so I always go see him, and then just all the crazy foods and just like how busy it gets on Ring Road. That's always fun, something I look forward to beginning of every quarter.
This is my favorite place.
My favorite place in UCI is probably the Arc, because that's the place where I can really relax and do what I really like. I think the other favorite place is probably PSLH, because I'm always there. All my classes are usually there.
So my favorite place on campus would be the science library. You can always find me on the fifth floor on the computer with headphones on, or at the study room. So yeah.
I guess my favorite place at UCI is a place where I like to study. It's a secret spot. There's always like sunshine, so like it's really bright, and I like where I'm studying, and I don't know, it's just nice.
My favorite place at UCI is the Anteater Recreation Center, or the ARC. This is where I started dancing, and this is where I had dance practices with my breakdance club, B-Boys Anonymous. I will miss being able to go to the ARC whenever I wanted to dance.
Science Library, so you can study, and Langston Library, so you can sleep, because Langston Library has really good chairs. It's really nice. So for freshmen coming, Langston Library is a good place to sleep. I don't know about study, but it's a pretty good place to sleep.
Where I see myself 5 years from now, I'll probably be hopefully done with grad school and go on to like do my own private practice or MFT, marriage, family, and therapist.
So in 5 years, I see myself finishing up medical school, you know, going out into the world, actually getting settled down, getting a job and all of that, and just hopefully, you know, things will start to take off from that.
So in 5 years, my goal would be to finish up pharmacy school, and then start my own family. Hopefully I have enough money to buy a house, take care of my family, and whatever I need to do.
5 years, I will be med school by then, and hopefully doing my rotation already and going to my specialty after that.
finishing it up and then start working.
In 5 years, I hope to be well on my way through med school, wherever that may be, so I can get, I guess, a career, and not only that, and to be able to know more about what I want to do in the future.
5 years, where do I see myself? Hopefully, if things go well, I'll get my MBA. Maybe I'll work on Wall Street, move to New York, have a family, have like a bunch of kids. Oh, yeah.
In 5 years, I see myself in my first year working as a licensed dentist in communities where people can't access dental care as readily available, helping them learn more about teeth prevention as well as obtain access to the care that they need. And I'd hope to be able to do that in both communities in the United States as well as overseas. You know, hopefully even in areas like Vietnam, because I know there's a lot of people there who need help.
The advice that I have for freshmen would probably be like, don't procrastinate, and just get to know your professors and stuff like that, because later on you'll need it for like letter of recommendation.
My advice to them is that time flies here. So, like, I kind of feel like I just came into UCI a couple years back, and then I can't wait, I'm graduating already. My time here has been amazing, so I guess my advice is to don't take any moment for granted, like to really enjoy every second you have. It's gonna go by so quickly.
My advice to future freshmen and students is that not only to enjoy your time here because it does fly by, but also to get to know your professors, because you'll get a lot of opportunities in terms of whatever you want to do in the future, as well as you'll get to learn a lot more about whatever classes you take by getting to know them.